Hey everybody, this is Nick from A&N coming at you with a Mail Day video. And this is a video from, a package from Monera Sports Cards. Looks like a couple breaks. Looks like a couple hitless breaks. Well, anyway, we'll break the packs open, see if we get a hit in those. Thank you, Irv, for great shipping, as always. Oh, that's orange. This was... I must have gotten a couple teams in a soccer break or something. We got some Contenders football. We'll open those. Actually, we'll open those first. I don't know what's going on here. I got a bunch of stuff. No hits. I didn't see any autos. There we go. Hopefully we get an auto in here. Make up for it. Oh, we got something shiny back there. Just Melvin Gordon and Nick Foles foils. There's a lot of autographs in these draft packs, so I've already hit a couple. Marcus Mariota and Le'Veon Bell. College cards. That's pretty cool. All right, let's see what we got. And I know absolutely nothing about soccer, so I don't know if any of this stuff is really good. It was a break that was filling. It was cheap. I joined. We got Mateo. That's just a refractor. This is a Panini soccer, I believe. Edison. See if I can get a better shot here. And that must be numbered, I'm guessing. Yep, 16 of 150. Angel DiMera. That's going to be numbered 76. This is a serial number break. That I know. You can tell now from... That's going to be all base in there. And Trent Alexander-Arnold. And I know this is numbered... 3 of 25. So that's hopefully a good card. It's from Liverpool. Thank you again, Irv. If you guys want to check out Irv, he's at MoneraSports.com. Monera Sports on... Or Irving77 on Breakers. Monera Sports Cards on YouTube. Also, don't forget to subscribe and like my videos. And as always, thank you for watching.